Hey everyone, I want to talk for a minute about Igneous Hammer post patch 7.3.5. After playing comp since the patch, I still feel like I need to equip Igneous if I want to win as much as possible. There's definitely new competitors, like autos and scouts, but Iggy still feels like it's at the top. Even with the health changes, it still feels like it dominates. This is the role I was using in this video. First off, Precision Instrument is the new desired right column perk, since it allows you to 2 crit 1 body any Resilience Guardian. Without it, for tier 7 resilience and up, you need 3 crits. Unfortunately, I didn't get keep away, and I definitely noticed a difference from my Eye of the Storm role that does have keep away, specifically the reload. Even without the bonus stats from the perk, Iggy still feels really snappy. I've also been hearing a little bit about heal clip being a good option, but I haven't tried it out yet. The gameplay in this video is from some comp sessions where I was trying to farm Artifice Armor. If you haven't heard, you can now get Artifice Armor drops from comp wins after getting your Belisarius and Ascendant Alloy for the week. The drop rates are okay, but the stats are not great. Let me know if you've gotten any good Artifice Armor rolls. To me, I'm not sure if it's worth the time investment. And that's all I have to say. Enjoy the gameplay.
Your legend, Rogue. Warlocks are better with books than with guns. Together as one. I love it. You're ahead on lives. Five lives left. This match is over. Double down. 1 minute. Time, Guardian. Crush them. Your enemy! Tiebreaker active. The end is coming. Fight! Destroy them. Tiebreaker active. You have one last shot at survival. One opponent remains. double down. Five lives left. This is amazing. One opponent remains. What can stop you? Five lives left. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. Three lives left. One enemy left. 30 seconds. Play your enemy and they stay safe. Who says warlocks are better with books than with guns? Okay. It was me. But I was lying. Rage is an excellent motivator. Charge set. Now, attack. Show them the true meaning of words. Here they come. Defend the charges or eliminate all opponents. Show them what it means to attack.